welcome to day three of the World Indoor Bowls Championships 2024. We're live from Potter's Resorts in Hopton-on-Sea. This morning we'll be watching Les Gillett and Wayne Willgress play Paul Wallace and Kenny Johnston. Shortly after this match finishes, we will see Robert Paxton and Jamie Walker take on Tom Warner and Perry Martin. Then later this afternoon, we shall see Paul Foster MBE and Jason Banks play Cleus Carruthers and Justin Wright, followed by our first round of the Open Singles Championship with David Bolt taking on Julia Gallo. For now, I will hand you over to Zach Patterson in the arena.
Good morning, everybody. First out this morning, we have a pair who won their debut World Championship match here on Friday, consisting of 4 8 times national championship silver medalist. Give it up for Paul Wallace and Kenny Johnston. Opponents are a pair featuring a former world singles semi-finalist and a 3 times world title holder. Please give it up for number 2 and world number 8, Les Gillett and Wayne Willgress.
There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. In the south of the equator, navigate.
Throwing you back to the commentary box with Emily Ferguson and Graham Irving Cole.
Good morning and thank you once again for joining us this morning on day 3 of the Imagine Cruising World Indoor Bowls Championships 2024. Joining me this morning is Graham Irving Cole. Good morning, Graham.
Morning, Emily. Looking forward to hopefully another good game. Paul and Kenny won on Friday, as Zach was saying, so already had a game on the surface. Obviously, both teams have been on practicing this morning, so we'll wait and see on what unfolds in the next 90 minutes to a couple of hours or so.
Track length, 24 and a half metres.
And our marker for this morning's match is Alan Thornhill, and Sue Mates is the official.
So, good opening first ball to steady the nerves.
Yeah, well played again. Just not quite got the legs there.
So as always, if you are watching on any of our social media platforms,
two green.
If you have any questions, if you want to stick them down, and we will try our best to answer them for you.
Mm,
So, Wayne already having questions asked of himself.
Yep, similar ball here from Kenny. If he can slip past his own or turn it up, he'll be close to adding another one.
Yeah.
Just drop the pace there. Well, still another chance here for Wayne to just draw in.
Certainly got a reasonable height down to pace from there, I would say.
Not too far away here.
Yeah, very close here, I think.
Maybe enough for second.
Umpire, please. And you have a red one, Liz.
Yeah.
One green and a measure.
Sue makes that. Umpire, she's from Kent. She's been with us from the start. Yeah, it looks like it's still the two.
Two shots, Wallace and Johnston.
Start there from Paul and Kenny.
Set score 0-2 after one end.
It's Kenny's first time here at Potter's Resorts. Both players play from Cumbria Indoor Bowls Club.
Jack length 26.5 metres.
Les and Wayne, of course, are regulars here at Potter's.
Yeah, and Les, a former world title winner, both singles and pairs.
Wayne very much encouraging this in. Justin here from Les. Just managed to add that 2 foot or so.
Two red.
On the pace here.
Yeah, good effort.
Just going to pull up.
Come on, mate. Back to you. Decent road. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a really brilliant bowl here. It's finishing really nicely. Falls in, good enough for second.
Pretty close for second now. You're just dropping around your own, dropping up the shot. Well, you can't really draw the shot on there. And if you peel ours out, we're far down probably. Just draw the shot on there. Again. Come on, Kenny.
It's all down to it from there, I would say, Emily.
Come on, run.
It's just going to pull up.
Tripod.
All over the line, though. Yeah, same bowl for Wayne. If he just sits off his last one, he'll do enough for a second.
Road again.
Two shots, Gillett and Willgress.
Set score 2-2 after two ends.
Some more people coming in. Let's wait until they've been seated.
Yeah, decent crowd in the stadium this morning. People tend to sit right at the back, so you can't always see them from the camera, but it's fairly full this morning. Notice Wayne's wife Rebecca
at length 28
and their
meters.
Daughter are sitting in the crowd watching. Both players just a little bit short on the pace there. They'll be wanting to adjust with their second bolt.
It's still pulling up yet. So a chance here for Paul.
Adjusted well. Enough.
Yep.
Well played.
One green.
And if you are just watching for the first time, the match format is two sets of nine ends, and if it's level after both those sets, we go into a three-end tiebreak. Found in the games that we've covered, to the games that we've commentated on, is that sort of the middle part of the set seems to be where the set is maybe won and lost.
Yeah, absolutely. That 5-6-7 end mark is really quite crucial. Brilliant ball there from Wayne. Just managed to sneak the shot. far away here.
Switches his own, pushes the red out. Yep.
Oh. Well, not quite enough. Managed to rock the shot bowl, but still holding on. Wayne needs to get another one in here. If he can lock it in. I'd be disappointed with that, not to have the pace.
So, Kenny's shot not changed here. Just looking to... Gonna go have another look, but I would think it's just the same similar shot as he played with his first delivery. Trying to turn... middle green ball.
Yeah, middle green ball is definitely the one he wants. Just arriving with a little bit to get it turning onto the shot bowl. There's potential for a free hit. Bowl on to Jack will do it as well. There's a lot of clicking.
One shot, Willgress and Gillett.
Set score 3-2 after three ends. Jack length 27.5 metres.
Adjusted here.
Well done.
Yeah,
well
good
done.
Bowling there from Les.
Still there, mate, if you want to play it.
It's going to be missed the line slightly here.
Two red.
Just pulling up. He was looking to get inside the green bowl there.
Yeah.
I'll just hear Kenny.
In through.
A bit of speed behind that.
Yeah,
one.
There was.
Just looking here. If Kenny goes again, looking where the jack will go, where the bowls will go, what the situation will be.
I put the deepest in. Yeah? It's two down in the ditch. So I put the deepest in. Yeah, just here. It's good.
Yep, going deep.
draw another one, aren't you? Drawing it?
I'll just hit it again. I mean, hit it on the backhand there. Yeah.
Yep, coming again. Just gonna go across the head.
Two shots, Willgress and Gillett.
Set score 5-2 after four ends. Track length 24.5 metres.
Going to pace from there, I would suggest.
Yeah, well played. Yeah, great reply there from Les. Going after the shot.
One red.
All on the pace now.
Yeah. Just his pace rather than his height. Very good height.
Yeah, it's a nice swinging hand, that one, isn't it? It's got a nice reliable bend. This is a brilliant ball. If you can fall in. Well, it gives them another second.
2 foot, yeah?
Over adjusted. Very similar ball for Kenny here. If he can rest his own. Track's decent.
Yeah, it's a good effort here. Reach his own ball, fall in, or by it himself. Yeah,
brilliant. Okay.
One shot, Wallace and Johnston.
And that's a good response from Kenny after two sort of wayward hits in that previous end.
Yeah. Just sort of to it, don't you?
It's weird how he's audiologist or whatever, playing this, but it's normal.
I see.
Track length 27.5 metres.
Les, really good start.
Well done.
He's just taken that opportunity there with Paul not quite latching on with his first bolt. Les is just stepping in.
Anything you get round the back.
As you said yesterday, always more positive to have a ball behind than it is to have that ball the same distance short.
Come on, Les. Come on, Les. Well played, mate.
Yeah, two good balls here from Les.
Two red.
Kenny. Just drop now. Well played, mate.
Very close here.
Well played. Brilliant, son.
Oh, yeah, superb.
Well played. One green.
Positive drawn shot from Kenny Johnson.
Sorry? Not sure. I'm level, he's slightly short of it.
Just looking at this.
Play there, just slightly up. You get it, goes to Evans. You miss it, you're finishing really good.
Yeah, so let's just telling Wayne there, just to arrive at it onto the shot bowl. If you can get bowl onto Jack, then it's springing to theirs.
Yeah, slightly more options in the forehand for him.
Really good.
It's not quite going to get down.
Just going to have to draw it on there now, can I?
Yeah.
In the area, man.
Yeah, so we're going to pace
good
from there.
This. Come on, Kenny, run. Run, run!
Oh, superb ball from Johnson.
Well, Les and Wayne now have the best back. That might force him to play a little bit more pace there. If he can get the split on the bowls.
Yeah, I agree with that. I think he's going to be more positive at this, I would say.
Two green.
Yeah, because as they've got the best back, it doesn't matter too much if the jack does go through with it.
Hey, mate.
Not far away here.
Up the gods now. Wait, wait, no.
Yep.
Strike that.
One shot, good. Willgress and Gillett.
Some good bowling there from both skips.
Yeah, Kenny had two jaw-in shots.
6-3 after six ends.
Brilliant bowls, both on different hands as well.
Back length, 27 and a half inches. Metres.
Even I reckon I could maybe get close to 27 and a half inch, Jack.
Bit of a blunder there from Sue. She's got her head on her hands. Hands on her head, even.
Yeah. The air is human.
Paul just needing to change his hand there. All on the weight here. Decent effort.
Good adjustment.
Yeah, well played.
One green.
A lot of clicky fingers this morning.
Yeah, as we've said before, that's a popular mannerism among the bowlers. If you can hear it, them clicking the fingers usually means they're heavy, or at least they think they are. Yeah, well played, Kenny. Just stepping right in there.
Two green.
Yeah, again.
We'll have a little run, won't I?
Yeah, Wayne's just looking to play up to this. The way the two shot bowls are sitting on each other means they will both go if they're hit.
Oh.
Just a little bit wide. Didn't quite get full enough contact to get them both out. So another draw in here for Kenny. If he can make this count, then the score will all be level.
Good line.
Yeah, well played. Didn't want that touch, but I don't think it's made a difference.
Three shots, Wallace and Johnston.
And after
set score, six all, after seven ends.
A wayward end of hitting three ends ago, his next six balls have been brilliant.
Yeah. Absolutely, Kenny's drawing really well.
Back length, 25 and a half metres.
Laugh from the crowd, yeah, as Sue gets it right.
Emphasising that time that it is metres.
good start here, mate. Good start of all. Down you go now, Pop. Well done, Pop.
Yeah, well played, Paul. Really good start, that.
Just slipping by that. Yeah, good again here. Very good again. Come on, just run now. Run, 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 run.
Let's keep running.
Yeah, let's keep rolling.
I think I'll try and draw it there, Les. Still got sort of inch, 2 inches to draw the shot.
Two green.
Well, I think that's where Kenny might want to be.
It's good.
Yeah, Kenny, just staying away from the head there. They're holding a good two. Just looking to cover at the back. Yeah, so he's going to go back to the draw, just a discussion on what hand to play it on.
Well, if you want, I don't mind. You can set some up for either.
I think I'd personally favour looking to draw inside the reds.
Yeah, it goes on that additional cover.
Steady.
No.
Needs to rest on these.
It's our plate.
Two green.
Might be worth Wayne just committing to this now. Yeah, just looking for the plant really. Les noticed that the bowls weren't really reacting and getting back quick enough.
Yeah.
So the percentage shot is playing up through it, looking for the front bowl plant.
Two shots, Wallace and Johnston.
Got a crucial end there.
Set score 6-8 after 8 ends.
So going into the final end of this first set now. Paul Wallace and Kenny Johnston are leading 8-6 against Les Gillett and Wayne Willgress. Seen some really good bowling.
Yeah, that's been good bowling in this first set.
Jacqueline, 27 metres.
Down to this end now. and there's no more important bowl than this first one of Paul Wallace.
Yeah, he'll be disappointed with that one.
Yeah.
As we said a few times before, if you're going to miss, at least miss through. It means it's still very much in the game if it's behind. Less shout in there, you thought I was heavy.
Another chance here for Paul Wallace.
He likes it, he's stalking out the green. Yeah, well adjusted.
Yeah, well done.
Yeah, brilliant bolt. Just sit behind the jack. Yeah, well played.
Thanks there, won't you?
So, questions being asked of Les and Wayne in this final end of this first set.
One green.
Paul's played really well in this first set. It's not easy when you're playing against the world number two, but he hasn't showed any signs of nerves.
I think McKenny played in the last three or four ends positively. I think that's shone through in Paul the last couple of ends. As you say, it's not easy playing against somebody leading against somebody the calibre of Les Gillett.
Yeah, Wayne hasn't got an easy shot there. He's looking to turn the shot bolt. Knows they've got 2 seconds.
Okay.
So Kenny just needs to get another one about here. Take away that danger. If he can get a second or even a third.
That's well played here.
Yeah, that's a good bowl that. Does leave an angle though, doesn't it? Needs a little bit of an edge.
Leaves an angle in that other hand now.
Yeah, because if Wayne can just get the inside edge of that, he might well get the shot as well.
The shot ball as well. Yeah.
Obviously, Les and Wayne need a 3 for the win of this set, or a 2 to tie it. If he can get both out, then that is enough for the set.
That ball's just fallen.
Yeah, it's taking the angle away. Still is possible.
Oh,
he was unlucky. If he'd have just slipped that short ball,
first set,
very close to it. So that's the first set then to Paul Wallace and Kenny Johnston, 10-6.
I'll toss it out, I think. Change it completely up.
And a reminder that our live coverage wouldn't be possible without our sponsors, Imagine Cruising. It's not just cruises that they've got available, though. They have rail journeys, package holidays and events. So let's have a closer look at why Imagine Cruising is more than just a cruise. well, some of those places look spectacular. So don't forget to take a closer look on their website for more details. And we've even got an exclusive offer for you of 5% off if you quote Bowls24. But now we're joining back for the second set.
And again.
Here.
Yeah, first start, Les.
Saw some really good bowling in that first one. Paul Wallace and Kenny Johnston playing some really good bowls to win the set.
Yeah, they came good at the end. There was maybe that sort of lull in the sort of first two or three ends after they scored in the first end. They kind of dipped out the ends 2, 3, and 4, but they've won 4 of the last 5 ends there in that set. So yeah, all very positive for them at the moment. But I'm sure Les and Wayne won't give up this second set easily. Close here.
Hurry now. Hurry, Walt. Hurry.
Just needs to come over the seam.
Not quite, but a really good second ball, though. Shapes up the head quite nicely. That's a good finish.
Yep. Perfect height back to centre line.
Come on. Hurry.
Looking to turn his own or drift down to the red.
Oh, 18 inches, Kenny.
Yeah, I just wanted a little bit more.
Anything
that would have held
that,
him up.
Off that. Turning mine's good.
Not far away here.
Be kind now. Be kind.
You can fall back in. Yeah, okay. Well, that might change Kenny's shot here. If he can play onto the red ball, both of them should be turning. Got 2/3. They don't have the best back though if he was to get the jack, but they're 2 down anyway.
I mean, you're just playing with the top side of the green on the draw, or you can hit it. I mean, we have 2/3.
Yeah, I think I'd be going for both balls out there.
Good effort. Good effort this, Kenny. Down.
Very close here. Down. This is the call. The fall down is very close.
Solid on that.
Brilliant, son.
Oh, well, superb.
Brilliant.
Superb ball by Kenny Johnson. Where it could have been quite easy
one
for
shot,
him
Wallace and Johnston
to play the weighted shot. Decided to
set score 0-1 after
play
one
the draw.
End.
Yeah, it's been drawing really well
so
far.
Yeah, it has been. Yeah.
Jack length 24.5 metres.
Yeah, good start from Leslie. Just lacking that little bit of pace. Just seen a few comments on Facebook asking why there's no shot clock. There isn't a shot clock in the pairs. Only comes into play for the singles. And of course, we've got our first round of the singles later this afternoon. Yeah, well played, Liz. Just managed to step in there.
Yep, positive end from Les Gillett there.
All on the pace here now. Just pulling up.
He'll be disappointed with that.
Yeah, absolutely. He's been playing well. To pull up 4 feet short there isn't ideal. Wayne just looking to step in again. Pile the pressure on by adding another one. Yeah, and he's done it.
Three red.
Overplaying it. So a really big chance for Wayne now to add another and get a full house. Oh, it's just unlucky to rebound off the bowl there.
Three shots, Willgress and Gillett.
Set score 3-1 after two ends. Jack length 26.5 metres.
Yeah, first start again, Les. Well done.
Yeah, another really good opening bowl there from Les. Be a bit too tight for that hand.
Yeah, he's under there. And a good second delivery from Les Gillett as well.
Yeah, two really good goals there.
Two red.
Wayne with his first, we'll just be looking to change the shape of this a little bit. If he can push Les's round the corner, that would be ideal. Tuck the jack away. Yeah, well played, Wayne. Although that has framed it quite nicely.
Play through here.
Yeah. The shape of that head.
Close.
Well played. Lucky to get that knock to direct him back into the rink as well.
Yeah.
Not easy drawing to the ditch.
Pass that, Kenny. It's a couple of yards short of the ditch, that.
So, yeah, Kenny's got a nice bit of room here. Wayne's bowl finished up just 2 yards shy of the ditch. So he just needs to beat that to get another one. Might have done enough.
Oh, the jack's over. No. Yeah, I think it's maybe just one.
Yeah, just the one.
So Kenny Johnson will see that as a missed one opportunity, shot, I would suggest.
Johnson. Yeah, he'll definitely be disappointed with that.
Set score 3-2 after three ends. Jack length 27 metres.
Yeah, really good opening start here from Paul. I kind of lost the pace a little bit the last few ends, but.
Yeah, that'll hopefully settle them back down again.
Not on the pace here. Just going to pull up a little bit shy. Another good chance of Paul to add another one in. Yeah, he's done enough for a second.
Okay. Wayne asking Les to be more positive at this here.
Shot out. That's good. It leaves Wayne with 2 foot of room to draw in now. So Kenny will just be looking to close that up with his first, if he can get there first.
One green.
Wants to slip past it, get a touch.
Trying to play these away.
Depends what he hits it. Yeah, wasn't quite on target, but he's opened it up. Yeah, we're just looking at that bowl now. If he can settle inside it, he should be very close to the shot.
Wind's a good height.
Not sure he's got the pace though.
No, he hasn't.
Two shots, Wallace and Johnston.
Set score 3-4 after four ends. Track length, 27 metres.
Good start here, mate. Very good start.
Oh, right, Paul's down. Well down here.
Down you go. Just that.
Well, just over a foot to come there.
This is a brilliant bowl coming in here. Well played.
One red.
Trying to come to this.
Just up Kenny Lyons, magic.
Red ball of Les, but just overplayed it slightly.
Just big yard up.
Change Kenny though, he's still just looking to draw in and drop off Les's ball.
Decent line again, mate. Come on, Kenny. Come on, son, you're close here. Run!
Wait, looks a lot better here.
Very close.
Well played.
Yeah, brilliant ball that.
Shot going again from Kenny Johnston.
One green.
Yeah, Wayne just looking to be underneath the head now. He can just drop underneath his, come across to the shot bowl. If he can get that turning a few times, they'll pick up a fruit. He can even use his bowl on the way through.
Well
think that's the correct shot you've called, Emily.
Have a good old think about this.
Just overplayed it.
One shot, Wallace and Johnston.
Set score 3-5 after five ends.
Now we've passed the halfway point in the set now. These next two ends are going to be really quite crucial. Paul and Kenny just got their noses in front at the moment, but that can soon change.
It can, yes.
Jack length, 27 metres.
Just looking at the scoring of the ends here, that's seven ends in the last eight that Paul and Kenny have scored on.
Yeah, they're both playing well, and as well they've got conversion shots as well. Yeah, brilliant start from Paul. Pretty settling on the pace now in this second set. Started off a little bit ropey, and Les was just capitalising on that. But his nerves have settled. Well, that's a really good reply. That finishes nicely. Won't be disappointed with that one.
One green.
Is coming in nicely. He's looking just to sit inside the red.
Yeah, so play to you. Then just looking for a slight connection on the shot ball.
Just not got the legs.
Yeah.
Lime is good for it. Yeah, Kenny just looking to add a little bit here. If he can get past his own and sit on the red.
Thank you.
tight again here.
Whether it can get back.
Oh,
yeah,
well,
well played.
Played.
Brilliant goal that. Crucial for the set as well.
Two shots, Willgress and Gillett.
Set score 5-5 after six ends.
So a superb final delivery by Wayne Willgress. Trails a jack for a two. Levels a second set up at 5-0.
Jack length 29.5 metres.
Touch.
And
a touch.
So here. Yeah, brilliant goal that. I'm sure it's two as well. Just that little nibble on the jack.
Just down to your, even if you slip by, it's no disaster.
Yeah, that's a good position there because you can see the way the bowl is sat on the jack. Any movement on that, and that is where the jack is heading.
Two red.
Yeah, I would think that Wayne will probably try and cover that.
Bow that secures the second.
Second.
Yep. One red.
Might be unlucky here. Oh. Oh. Thought he was just going to feather the jack then.
Goodness.
One red.
Yeah, just having a look here. If he was to arrive at it and get the jack out the rink with, where who's got the re-spot covered? I think red have got it.
Yeah, red have got the re-spot.
That takes away that shot. Kenny just trying to do here what Wayne almost did.
Yeah.
Settle a touch, Kenny. Settle a touch, mate. You're close.
It's down really now. Far away. He's looking to get down to the jack.
Just going to hold there.
Really good try, though.
One shot, Willgress and Gillett.
So set score 6-5 after seven ends.
Another really close set here. Les and Wayne have just come back in front. But with two ends left to play, anything can happen.
Jack length 29 metres.
That's a positive thing for Paul and Kenny, as they only need to draw this set. Tied set's enough for them.
Excellent opening goal there from Les.
Again.
Yeah, two excellent balls there.
Very close here.
Excellent ball. Don't think he's done quite enough for the shot, but shapes it up nicely anyway.
One red.
Well, Kenny's got a nice shot on here. He's just looking to rest on the green ball, and that should get the shot one turning.
Just
Super try, very nice.
Brilliant effort, yeah.
One red.
Not the easiest shot here for Wayne now. They know that if Kenny were to get it, they'll be going three down, so they really need to get another one in the head.
So, big ball here for Kenny.
Click in, which suggests it's heavy. Yeah, good effort that.
One shot, Willgress and Gillett.
Set score 7-5 after 8 ends.
So the final end of this second set, Paul and Kenny just needed 2 to get the tie, and that is enough to secure the game for them. So Les here will really be hoping to nail it with his first, put Paul under pressure.
Jack length 29 metres.
Big yard, mate. 2 feet out, Les. So Les will just be looking to adjust slightly here. Here from
hurry,
Paul.
Hurry,
yeah. Yeah, well played. Good correction from his first ball.
One green.
Thank you.
like to see it wider. Perhaps I wouldn't.
Just holding a line.
Want to see you wider. Hurry!
Just going to go under.
Yeah, just got the wrong side of it. If he'd have been in bowl higher, he'd have been all over it. Kenny now needs to step in. Add another if he can tuck it round.
On your pace, Paul. Just settle a touch.
It's just a little bit pushy.
With it slightly, yeah.
Well, another chance here for Wayne.
Wayne was spot on it. Change a lot.
Just looking to be a bowl higher here.
You're definitely out there.
And there's a chance here now for Kenny Johnson to win this match. Wayne will be disappointed with that delivery there, I would think.
Yeah, he's walked off the green as well. He knows there's nothing he can do. It's out of his hands now whether this match is won or lost.
Just needs to compose himself here.
Kenny. Close, mate.
He likes it.
Come on, Kenny. Run, son.
Very close here.
Run.
Very, very close. Reaches the seam as a shot. Yeah, well played, Kenny Johnston.
So our winners of this match are Paul Wallace and Kenny Johnston. They've won the first set 10-6 and tied the second set 7-7.
Absolutely superb bowling from Kenny Johnston when it was required over both sets there.
So now let's take a look at our sponsors, Imagine Cruising, and to see why they are more than just a cruise.
I'd never been invited to do anything like that.
You know, the old days of the boring holiday are over, I'm afraid, ladies and gentlemen.
Coming up next, we have got another pairs match. Robert Paxton and Jamie Walker take on Tom Warner and Perry Martin. Then this afternoon, we'll see Paul Foster MBE and Jason Banks play Chris Carruthers and Justin Wright from Australia. Then we've got our first singles game shortly afterwards with David Bolt playing Julia Gallo from America. Thanks so much for tuning in, and we'll be back shortly.